Meet Veggie Clock, the clock app that's beautiful, useful, fun, and maybe even healthy.
Veggie Clock looks great. It's really cute, and my friends like it too. I also like that it's different. It's not just the same clock everyone else has. It feels expressive and interesting. It's a clock with a simple and easy alarm and timer. With a few taps, I can let Veggie Clock remind me when to go pick up the kids or when I need to make a call. And I can trust it because I know the alarms and timers will go off even if the app's not running. It also works on my phone so I can use it wherever I need it. I like that it helps my kids be more responsible. I set a timer for them, and then I can point to the big colored pie wedge instead of constantly telling them how much time they have left, like for reading or video game time. Yesterday, my son even asked if he could have Veggie Clock in his room so he can set the alarm for school. It's so much easier when we're not rushing in the morning and I don't have to nag everybody. You know, it's actually pretty fun to tap or drag the veggies and see them move. Of course, the kids love it, and when I have a friend over, they want to try it too. Everyone wants a turn on it. Veggie Clock is fun and useful. My kids love it, and I love that it keeps real pictures of healthy vegetables in front of them. It's kind of like they're making friends with veggies. And having Veggie Clock in the kitchen helps me make healthy choices too.
Get Veggie Clock at Google Play, the Amazon App Store, or Nook Apps.
Something about that thing makes me want to eat veggies. Carrots, actually.